everyone. My name is Chen Jingyi. I appreciate this opportunity to share what I've been so into and interested in. Even if it's only shared by video, it's a precious chance. My dress and makeup today are the style of China in the 1970s. Today, I will show you the representativity Chinese pop music and a famous female pop singer at that time. My lecture is focused on a singer, Teresa Ting, Deng Lijun, and the song The Moon Represents My Heart, 月亮代表我的心, written in 1973. The lyrics are composed by Sun Yi and the music by Tony. This song was originally sung by Chen Fing Nan and became popular all over the world after it was re-sung by Teresa Ting in 1977. This is the overview. Okay. As you know, in artistic creation, many things will be the metaphors that put in words to express people's different emotions, like red, such as rain. We will think of endless sadness and loss. And the sunshine, we will think of happiness, hope, joy. Or the moon, we will think of love, like the song Moon River. Moon River, and the song Fly Me to the Moon and Let Me Play Among the Stars. Yes. In Chinese pop music, musicians also like to use the moon as a metaphor for love. The most famous and classic Mandarin pop must be The Moon Represents My Heart. When many people knew this song, it was sung by Teresa Ting. In fact, the original version was sung by Chen Fing Nan in 1973, and after that, there are many cover versions of it. Among them, Teresa Ting's version is the most popular one, which has become one of the most popular Chinese songs in the Chinese society and the world. There are so many different versions of cover songs. Why is this song so popular when it comes to Teresa Ting's version? I think it is because of Teresa Ting's singing style. When Teresa Ting was born in 1915, during that time, China had not been influenced by American pop music. Everyone still listened to Chinese local operas and folk songs. So, in the 1970s, Chinese music began to be influenced by American pop music. It was still mainly Chinese pentatonic mode. In her early years, Teresa Ting also studied erhu, a traditional Chinese musical instrument, and participated in singing performances of Chinese operas. So, this will have a great impact on her singing in the future and made her more able to sing the charm of these Chinese pop songs. You can see this point of her pop songs. First, Chinese pentatonic mode, do re mi so la, in the melody. And second, glides and decorative notes, like La Do Mi So Ni Wen Wai Ni Yo Duo Shen. And the third, simple and regular rhythm. And the fourth, simple chord progress and use all triads. And those points you can also be found her other songs, like this one, 小城故事, the story of a small town.
小城故事多
or the other song, Sweet Honey, 甜蜜蜜。
甜蜜蜜，你笑得甜蜜蜜，好像花儿开在春风里。
Yes. Moreover, her voice is very soft and gentle, which is suitable for the Chinese at that time. And her performance style is mainly Chinese Changshan, like today I dress, which is impressive. You can see. After you have heard many versions, you will feel the Teresa Teng's voice conveys the essence of the moon. The voice is bright, clear, gentle, delicate, eloquent to touching. It is a good interpretation of the feelings of Chinese moon in the hearts of the Chinese people. And next, I will give you a complete demonstration of this song. After that, we will discuss the influence of the song on modern Chinese pop music. In addition to many cover versions of this song, Many musicians use this song as an element for recreation, or use it as an inspiration of create new pop music. As you can see, for example, Yang Kun's 月亮可以代表我的心 The Moon can represent my heart in 2003 And David Tao's 月亮代表谁的心 Whose heart the Moon represents in 2003 In the new adaption, we will find that the influence of traditional Chinese modes is beginning to decrease Because of the interaction of global music and culture,Songs are becoming more and more international. And you can see, the moon represents my heart is more than 100 covers in the world. And many musicians use the song as element. So next, I will sing the song whose heart the moon represents. I'm sure you will see the difference.And the similarities. I hope you can enjoy. Thanks for your watching and have a nice day. See you next time. Bye.